much technical physics behind the shield. It's all about the magic of movie making, and luckily it comes back to me when I need it to. In terms of working out, you know, I don't think anyone here, I mean, I could be wrong, but for the most part, any type of like secret workout diet, that doesn't really work. There's no special thing that we do that everyone else doesn't do. You go to the gym, you pick up heavy stuff, and you put it back down, and you do that till you can't do it anymore, and you get big. It's real simple, in my opinion. Thoughts, fellas?
Well, Chris doesn't really talk about when we're not shooting. He does, like, ultimate frisbee. So he just, you know, goes to the beach and throws the frisbee out there.
The problem is that's going to, like, make reports right. For the rest of this tour. Someone's going to ask, oh, I heard you like ultimate frisbee. And I'll say, no, that's Mackie.
I can see it. Captain America shield frisbees.
See that?
There you go.